Kanye West and Irina Shayk are still very much dating, despite split reports. As she recently joined him in San Francisco for 4th of July. Kanye West and Irina Shayk are still very much dating, despite reports of a split, as sources claim the supermodel is very upset over the lies their relationship ended. They are very much still dating. They were just together for the 4th of July weekend in San Francisco, where he's working right now, an insider revealed. The couple has been linked together for months and were first spotted on a romantic date in Provence in June, but most recently brought their love to the West Coast. Sources reported earlier this week that Irina just wanted to remain friends after not receiving an invitation to Paris with Kanye as he traveled to France for work. Irina is so upset at the lies about her and Kanye, the source noted before adding that the model was moved to take legal action to set the record straight. Insiders insisted she isn't looking for a relationship and turned down his request to accompany him to Paris for a fashion show, as she didn't want to add fuel to the speculation. But sources told TMZ that all was not as it seemed. He hadn't invited her because it was a quick business trip. He flew in and out of Paris the same day. Split rumors surfaced earlier this week when a source told the New York Post newspaper's Page Six column, she likes him as a friend, but doesn't want a relationship with him. She doesn't want the association that they are dating, which is what would have run in the press if she showed up in Paris with him, the source added. It would have been another month of news saying that they are dating. And although Irina, who has four-year-old daughter Lee with former partner Bradley Cooper, was with Kanye for his 44th birthday celebrations in Provence, France, the source insisted it wasn't a romantic occasion. They said, she went to his birthday party as a friend. There were 50 other people there. She doesn't want to be linked with anyone right now. She is happy being single. Irina and Kanye, who has four children, North, 8, Saint, 5, Chicago, 3, and Sam, 2, with estranged wife Kim Kardashian West, have been friends for several years, and she previously appeared in his 2010 music video for Power, as well as modeling for his Yeezy brand. It had previously been claimed that the 4-5 Seconds hitmaker had pursued Irina, but they were not officially a couple. A source said earlier this month, they have known each other professionally for years. He started pursuing her a few weeks ago. Kanye is a persuasive guy. He hung out with her in NYC before they celebrated his birthday in France. She seems smitten. He invited her to France and she happily accepted. They are not officially dating, but there is an interest from both sides. Meanwhile, Kim's best friend Jonathan Cheban told Wendy Williams in June that the siren is not yet dating anyone. Wendy asked Jonathan if Kim is seeing a new man. There was talk she was with Van Jones. Kim has a lot on her plate with four kids, and the new show is starting soon for Hulu, he said, as a way of saying she is not dating. When Wendy asked if he was shocked Kim addressed her split with Kanye on Keeping Up with the Kardashians, Cheban said a firm no. Everything is open on the show, they questions everything. I am not surprised it really happened, I love them both. Kim is studying for the bar again right now, I just spoke to her yesterday. I really like them both though, they are amazing, shared Jonathan. And he wishes the Yeezy designer was still in the mix. I miss Kanye, I miss him around, I miss his brilliant energy, said Jonathan. Wendy said, is this what we call it today? Insinuating the brilliant energy is really crazy energy. Yeah, said Jonathan, not willing to slam Kanye as he talked up West. I love it, I love it. He is always ahead of the times, he is inspiring. Very inspiring, said Wendy, who was not convincing.